There's colors everywhere from the Disney movie, The Nightmare Before Christmas.
These children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. They're busy building toys. Absolutely, no one's dead. There's frost in every window. Oh, it can't believe my eyes. And in my bones, I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh, look, what's this? They're hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why, that looks so unique. It's fire! They're gathering around and hearing story roasting just a ton of fire. What's this? What's this? In here, they've got a little tree. How queer! And who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights on strings. Now there's a smile on everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun. This looks like fun. Oh, would it be? I got my wish. What's this? Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. But look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them or ensnare them. Only little cozy things secure inside their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are all missing and the nightmares can't be found. And in their place there seems to be good feeling all around. Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. There's better cakes and pies are absolutely everywhere. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so good before. This empty place inside of me is filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want to know, I want to know, I want it for my own. I've got to know, I've got to know. Where is this place that I am found? What is this?
Christmas time. Perfect.